Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers. Now we making a video about pressure pump, how to change the pressure pump, pump controller. How to change pump controller. This is ISPA brand pump controller. This controller not working properly, so need change. Go some back after will be coming. Come here.
Yes.
This side. You go down.
Yes, no? Okay.
If you use adjustable spanner, then no problem. But fixed spanner problem. And remove the water exit line. Then need remove this only like this, move then need remove this connector. This is a converter. This remove, then you can move this easily and put another side. You need thread tap. We are using now thread tap. Where is that? If you want stopping leaking, water leaking, then 100% need using this step. Otherwise, it cannot stop leaking. This is a new pressure pump controller. This one made in Indian. I also used here step and. This one for here, fix here.
here also need using the tap, this tap, otherwise leaking chance. Now we are starting water. Now power cable connection. This black cable for motor. And working time, be careful, because here I am doing risky work because I not off the power. There is a power, you can see. There is a power. And this is motor connection. There is no any power. So I can remove this one easily. This is ISPA brand power controller. They are using good proper tools. This is a face motor connection and connection time. Look, this is a power. This is power. And there is pump. And this black cable is for pump. So we are connection this one with this one. This is phase. Phase connected with phase. Neutral connected with neutral. Earth connected with earth. Then connection finished, then tapping. This tap protect from rain and solar temperature, sun temperature. first motor connection is finished. Now connection is dangerous connection, because there available power. So need to remove carefully. First remove the neutral and earth. Then use tape. I tap using for safety, otherwise short circuit problem. Now I can remove power. This is a pressure pump power input cable. Now I will use fast phase. I will connect phase first time. Finish. Then earth. Then neutral. Connection is finished, now tapping. No working properly. no need others anything. Finish work. Okay, thank you for watching.